baganda bange musibye mukyeyo olunaku lwamu olugenzi omulungi naffe olunaffe lugenze bulungi twebaza nnyo mukama katonda atusobosezza okuba nga tuyitamu olimu yange eyoke olabe gukyagulanya olunaku olwaleero yayogeddeko gyekumu n'atubuulira ku nsonga ez'ebyensoma ye n'enkula ye that ekyasinze mu kimu kyekubadde kisuubira ekyokuba nti yazaalibwa ennaku z'omumezi nga 12 februari 1982 era yannyonnyodde engeri ekintu ekyo ekyajjamu era mbadde niyiriridde okulaba responsi ye ku bintu ebizze bibaawo n'ensonga nti nina layidde nasemba y'okukola wano nangezaako okunyonyola ebintu bino naye nange nyinza okuba nasobya era ku lwekyo munansobya baganda bangabokucyoto naye ebintu ebyo nali binyonyola the aspect nti mabiriza abantu beyali akolagana nabo b'omu paliyamenti ya uganda baagenda ne batuula ne bakyusa emyaka egyakolagana bwe kyagulanyi nga tebamutegeezezza ati ekyo bwe baakikola mabirizi ne banne ab'oku paliyamenti ya uganda kigwa ku ffe abaali bayitingana ku social media netukiraba netukireeta ku the attention of the entire social media era okukakkana amawulire ne gatuuka eri omukulu honorable kyagulanyi yategeeza paliyamenti ya uganda ne ba data entrance oba ba technician okubanga batereza emyaka gye bagizeeyo nga bujja ekisinga okubeera lwaki decision eyo yali very wise kyekyokuba nti ye ne muganda we ye ne muganda we julius walakira gwaddako bali bazaalibwamu amayomu era ne taata yomu era yakinyumidde nti omwaka gwe bagamba nti nogwe bamuzaaliramu kitegereza baba bayitawo emyezi ena ne julius ne bobwai naye naazaalibwa meaning that there are commons between julius walakira bobwai of which ekisoboka era twandirabye nti singa ekintu kino kyasigadde nga wekiri 1980 bandigenze ne batunula mu biwandiiko bya julius walakira and in the end olutalo luno lwandigetinze dragged on and on and on tobola nti honorable kyagulanyi abadde alina okuvaayo naputinga kesi rest era olunaku lwaleero lwekyogerera ogwo musango kati gwebase any doubt yonna gye tubadde tulina yatututte for over 2 hours nga nyonyola I was very fascinated okuwulira nti bannamawulire baababuuzizza mulinayo ekibuuzo kyonna bonna ne bagamba sebo mukama waffe tetulina kibuuzo kuba yabanyonyodde mu luzungu n'abanyonyola ne mu lulimi abamu ne basinga okutegeera oluganda ensonga eyo ey'emyaka nja kugikolakoko tim tomorrow then nkomewo ate olunaku olulala twogere ku bintu ebirala olunaku olwaleero njagala kubalaga ekintu maikimbekyamulala olutalo wakati wa museveni ne bobi wine ekigambo kya midia midia kintu kikulu nnyo ebyobufuzi globally naddala social media because information etambula ku speed yabagulu nnyo before you know it ne museveni oluusi information aba tannagifuna ng'abaana abasinga bali ku twitter facebook n'emikutu gino emirala gyonna abagifunyeka back in the days amawulire gaasookeranga mu intelligence ne bagasiftinga ne bamanya ki kyetuba tuwa abantu naki kyetuba twesigaliza museveni ne bamuwa unfiltered mawulire oba head of state ngaaweewa amawulire agali unfiltered then wabwe yasinziranga n'akola decisions decisions ezaakolebwanga ebiseera awo ebisinga zaalinga zikolebwa nga zitiutinga towards status quo, over towards kulembeze, over muniko, kiseleke. Kati media, ya panga kumi mbakeke jinse, etuse nyo, industry etuse. Na wantaba suma journalism wakumulida, na wantaba suma, ya maudi wakumulida. Kati nakuzino, na dala social media, eli inseparable, kwa watu sohola piyawo, nebyo kufuzi. Social media, nebyo kufuzi, piyawo. Kakati, chino nenda kuchigata, nchitunulile, neku media, endala, zinyaiza, okuita traditional media, wa uvazile se, mzanyo kuno. Traditional media, nizogirako, mwemuli, za radio, TV, the print news. Mwemuli, yega, mwemuani. Now, what is interesting is this, nina kubala kakati, very, very interesting. Because, iramba mwuli, zino crossing, zemulaba, kishishitegeza, rachi Museveni, agenda na gulaba, ntuba, mwemulaba, wachuka. Why are those people so important to Museveni? Iramba mwuli, ya nukwa mwuli, ya, akasaji yo kipabala, iramba la genu balaga, rachi achari metuwa, of taking that down people power, the social media, good social media campaign, you know, that is good. Yeah, kona ni mecha agulani. Kakati, wetuwa tutunulina media mu Uganda, wa mbiyogu fuzi, ndakuzi, in this day and age, media za minuji ni. So tuina, tukameli social media, social, then tukane traditional. And traditional, wano mu social, zeja kutunulina sati. Japo tunilea Facebook, tunilea Twitter, tunilea YouTube. Then traditional, tunilea radio, then we shall look at TV, then tunilea print. Yeah. Tunilea print news.
Audio, okay, awesome. Sorry guys, no sound. Alright. Hello? Sound to cool, eh? Okay, come out to the Zakatomo. Alright, guys, come out to the Zam sound young, yeah? Right, if you're sound. Oh, okay. All right, can so guys, Jacko, then I come back. Just a minute. Hello, hello. Testing microphone. Yeah. And your cow. Sound is on. It's fine. Okay. Clear now. Hello, 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 hello. Eri kiriao. Okay. Sound clear, kasamunga anti eri clear, then that's good. It's much better, sound is clear, sound is on, okay. Clear, clear, good. We're very clear, that's good now. Okay, so that's good. Sound is clear. All right, guys, let me recap. Kubiemba denjo gerako. Simani wawe nakomye. Mwanyo bisele vimu. Obasi ndika kuna abantu abamvuma. Kadwe bavuma nebazija kumulama naye kakati nakuzina always monitor the work here ku simu nenda bechigenda maso naye mwe bali kumbusa nti sound yabadde teriko please thank you very much we bateri kili I will still check anyway to recap chemba demba bulira che ku introduction yange nyemba denkola is what we should chemba den tunulira about media. Why Museveni are very interested in media? Muzanyo chigwa agezako kuzanya. Nenda banti rwachi a failings of defeating a people power and NUP at the moment. Ilani NUP engedijia kuzisiza mu media yayo. Okulaba anti no. Eri nye dala. Ebibina liyebi obufuzi yon namu Uganda. Liyebita sobo deku linya. For the past 20 or whatever how many years. Nti technology I lead nyo much in the favor of abantu abagezaako okuleta enkyukakyuka mu nsi yonna. Kyemuvamulaba nti kakati ebyobufuzi ne media oba ne technology toyinza byawula olunaku olwaleero. Nti n'oba weewala otya technology, n'oba weewala otya social media tosobola mwewala. Kyobola ne ogenda mu America essaawa ya leero ebyobufuzi byabwe bitambulira nnyo ku Twitter, Facebook n'emikutu egifaanana ng'egyo. Wogende Kenya, chechimu. Chetwala ba mu Arab Spring, munsinga Algeria, Tunisia, Egypt, Sudan. Byonna chechimu. Museveni, abasinga kumwe, agenda na agamba anti. Abantu ba people power, bali nyo ku Facebook. Kwe wali, kwe ba oganila, bichi, ku ground temuliko. Now, that is an important factor. Nti ku ground tetuliko. Tuoganila mu diaspora, tuoganila kumitimbagano kuno. Nego yebuze ekibuzo. Lwaki ennaku zino Museveni afaayo nnyo ku mutimbagano gwe tuwogganira ogutalina impact n'okusinga ground gy'alina ennyo amakanda. Lwaki President Museveni tanyweza ground gy'alina n'okusinga okuba nti n'amala obudde bwe ng'ali ku social media. Do you know why? Ensonga ziringa bbiri oba ssatu nga sinagenda kugundi ku presentation yange. Esooka ky'okuba nti Baganda bafe bonna bonna oba Baganda be bonna bannakyemalira ababaddeko basajja nga ba Bashir Omar el Bashir basajja nga ba Kanuma Gaddafi basajja nga ba Hosni Mubarak kakati waliwo ono we Belarus naye kati bamutwala kaguddeyo abalala bangi nnyo abagenze as a result of something as small as this eno okyaba kino this zikati kano kwenye kuata kasimu kare isi nyo. Something as small as this. It is. Okule koringa muna vya ufuzi tachimanyi. Nehemu 7 katini. Achitege. This is one of the deadliest weapon on earth. This is the enemy weapon. It is any leader's worst nightmare. This. Now. Why? Chovala bensinga Russia. Ensinga China. Zina mateka amaka kari nyo. O controllinga media. Jagende China, tewaina Facebook, tewaina Twitter, tewaina in fact na YouTube. Do you know why? It is because the Chinese knew, bachi manyi, into this Chinzok Tsura Communist Party. Do you know what it means to bring down the Communist Party? Communist Party is a zimoku party, is a chasin zokuwa na amanyi, is a chasin zokufuge nseno, no mukono ogwe chuma. Katuwala wa Communist Party nge good day, ate NRM Party iruwa. Chovola balunako olwaleero ndeso omusomo gwange nga njagala kubakolera analysis ku bintu bibiri nti omuzannyo guno oguli wakati wa Bobi Wine ne Museveni on media. Media is classifying ebitundu bibiri. No volume. Ani agaye no volume. Okay, someone say no volume. When I want to moonshine, Karanya, Jebby Guavambuli, I could have a cool volume. Please, Jebby, come to my inbox. Mukuru Jebby, syndicate inbox ku WhatsApp. When Banga Sina volume, Jebby inbox me over anyone. Kuchotom, please inbox me. Ngamumbuli, that sound we be with the common body. We more mulaba. We back with Eddie Montegez. Njagendera kushamwe. Anyway, Mbadde mbagambe bintu bibiri guys. These two things are very, very important. And it's all going to make sense. Ku crossings is a tulaba. It is going to make sense. Ku crossings is again a mwe narem. Is even mwe narem. Ne perception. Jitula bila mwe bintu olunako olwaleero. In politics, whoever controls the media controls the narrative. Echo kanti dem. Mubi obufuzi. Whoever controls the media controls the narrative. Nti omuntu yena yena aina control ku mawulire oba aina control ku mikutu gino miyunga bantu. This is the latest media jetuina. Eno ne mu journalism baba dete bajisomesa. Social media. Now tuina traditional media. Ye radio, TV, ne print news. Mu 1920s, I think was it 1920s? Walinga o broadcaster bamuitanga Lord Hoho. Mugenzo kugenda ne mumunyonyereza akoko. Lord Hoho yali propagandist. Ngomulimu gwe gwa kuteka propaganda ku radio. Ebisene byetu wali wo TV na bintu bifanana ngebyo. Kati abantu abasinga nga bawuliriza amawulire gawe nga bagajja ku Lord Hoho. Kati Lord Hoho ngomulimu gwe ye kutambuza ati kakati banange abamerika batuse wano abamerika tubakubye bichi 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 nga aweleza propaganda, you know, misinformation, let me say, in today's, you know, in today's day and age, nga aweleza misinformation. Kakati Lord Hoho bakoze sanga media yo to misinform people, to mislead people, but they were using it in order to fight the war. So they were controlling the narrative. The same applies to the print news, as well as, you know, the invasion of TV mu late what, 1940s au we what? You know, I think late 1940s au, that's when TV was invented. But first, twaina print news, you know, in the 18th century, whenever the printing press was discovered, and so on and so forth. Zino medium zino zicha sobolo kola in today, in fighting against Nache Malira. But the biggest problem with such mediums, they are heavily regulated and they are heavily controlled by any government that is in power. These ones, they are heavily controlled by any governments that are in power. Because the government in Uganda can easily block a radio outside Uganda. Neba block kunga airwaves, neba jijako license, and so on and so forth. In Tibai Zoganda BBC to transmit oba okuweleza mawire gayo mu Uganda, it is possible. But it's okay na TVs nga Sky News or Al Jazeera to broadcast in Uganda like it was done in Egypt. But it's okay na print news, that is the easiest to be done. But now websites can also be blocked too. Is also taken as under traditional, because websites have been here for what, how long, almost what, 30 years. They can also be blocked. Chemvamula bantu yabamu kufetwa kuila ku website oba blog eyaliye manyikiddwa nga Radio Katwe. Radio Katwe was an important source of information. Abamu kufeje twasomanga. In fact, Naduri went to court. Nalagira court oba nasaba court. Nga we mulaba mabidizile no chakola. Omusajja gomulaba Naduri oweruwero. He went to court. Nasaba court ya Uganda nti they should block Radio Katwe. But Radio Katwe was only a blog. So, ebiseera ebyo nga tunaba kujja wano ku social media. Now, when we talk social media, there are so many social media platforms, but the most prominent ones okuli Facebook, Twitter, ne YouTube. Now these three mediums, obuzibu bwezina eri bannakyemalira oba eri government season nazo na munsi, kyekyokuba nti zino mediums zesatu ziri global. Ate they cannot be controlled by the state, kyekyokubiri. The kyokusatu, they can be blocked. Na yo was blocking. Atena abantu na wobe nini nini obo banyigiriza. In the end, chibachi inzo kule tele obo zibunga mkumutu. So you have to time when to block them and when to unblock them. So whatever, some of the dictators have mastered the trick. Ntibuli wetutu kamu kaluru, block social media. Wetuka vamu after a certain period of time, ngojizako. But then, abana na oba genda bayiya measures on how to bypass social media, especially through VPN and so on and so forth. Now, bringing the entire thing back home to Uganda, okulaba anti how these two different mediums are working for or against, both between Honorable Kyagulanyi Ssentamu as well as Mr. Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Now, I will start with the traditional medias. Zinongawe tuzogeddeko zinesatu. Niza no gatako maybe websites. Muna soni wa handwriting yange. It's my first time to use whiteboards. Na ye handwriting yange jakutere na with time. We're now getting used to whiteboards. Now, with this, Museveni still has the control. We all agree. Asobro controlling a radio, najigano hosting a chagulanyi. Asobro hosting a TV, najigano hosting a chagulanyi. Asobro hosting a, asobro gana maulide, new vision, monitor, the red paper, naga blocking, anagamba, do not print anything that is pro-chagulanyi or pro-change. Asobro blocking a websites. Any website can be blocked. Nebajigano kubange genda mu Uganda. It is possible. We have seen that happening. Now, this, the government can still control. So if the government controls this sort of media, it means in the Honorable Chagulanyi and people power and forces of change will have less presence. Tujakube and less presence, of course. All right? Yeah. Less presence. When you get less presence, chitegeza anti, tetujakube, we are not given airtime. Ogenda okwogerera ku mediums zino. Strategically, nti bajja kuteeka wa amagye, bajja bagaana, bajja bakubatiya gas and so on and so forth. It's not gonna happen. Because he still has the grip on the media. Bajja jijjako license. Abakozi bajja bagoba. Bajja kuba kuba emisolo egya waggulu. Bajja kubateekako ebisango here and there. So it's hard to balance. So in the end, baba gamba, you either work for us and we pay you lots of money, or wasicho. And I'm going to show you how it actually played out today. We were there, Honorable Chagulanyi, he's explaining and what was happening. So the presence of these controls means that we have less presence as people power over people in the opposition. But what it means on the other hand is that the government will have more presence on traditional media. Now, when it comes to these platforms, let's start. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Katizino, there's the forces of resistance. Now, with this, choino kumanya isn't it? Omuntu akole chintu chondachona on these platforms. They cannot hide their identity. Tosobola agenda ku radio no hiding identity yo. Mbukali kangende ku radio na ikangende na akakokolo wenti. Tebajja kumtegera ye. Achazuza tajja kumtegera. Boss, they know who you are. The same applies to TV. The same applies to print news. We're going to know article. Mumauri, they will know you. So there is no anonymity. Mu traditional media. Now that can be an advantage or a disadvantage. And we shall come to that. But the thing here is, there is no anonymity here. So on to worry anonymity. Anonymity is just over a quaker. You know. So on to sobola quaker. It has to be mayanja. Tukutegede, munyonye mayanja wali, ajeto muyoro timutwali. So that is the traditional media. Now, when zija wano ku social media, it's so ka. The government can control social media. How? It take out controls, isn't it? Because most of you must be asking. Alright. It take out taxes. So as to control the number of people who are using that particular platform. Chinotwa chidaba, social media tax jibata gaku Uganda government jetu take ako. Ilatwa alabani social media tax. Ezitere duwa kunseze nja ulo. Nga Zimbabwe. Ngak Tanzania. In fact, Tanzania never take home solo kwa social media. The excuse Museveni gave ya tugamba anti abana Uganda tubera nnyo kulinga tukolachi nga tukola olugambo soka kati mbu yali ayagala kende za lugambo. Meaning that olugambo had become a national crisis. So the president had to tax the people. Then the other thing that he can do is block the people abali ku social over block these social media sites. Block Facebook, block Twitter, block YouTube. So when you block that, or limiting the inflow of information for a certain period of time. But the problem with blocking is there is a way around it. Guys can still
access social media, even if you block it via VPN and all that kind of thing. And the same applies to taxes as well. Until still, people can still access social media with taxes and all this kind of thing. You know, the interesting thing about media is, until media turns a G-blocking entirely, in its entirety, to solve a G-blocking, because people will still, it's an inflow and outflow of information. The people will still find ways on how to send information and penetrate it through the state so that it reaches the people. That is what is most deadly and most deadly to any government. Now, controls zayo to zigabye. But on the other hand, chetuino kutegera chechino. Inti, wetuchileta in the context of, you know, Museveni versus Bobi Wine on social media, we all know who is more prominent on social media. Number one, Bobi Wine will take your post. His post gets shared over, you know, like 95 times more than Museveni's posts. Like it or not, you can agree or disagree. But any post, when you look at Bobi Wine's post, this is what I mean. Anything to deal with people power, anything to deal with NUP. You will see the entire social media. Ngayonayo nejude echo. Ejude Facebook. Ejude NUP. Ejude People Power. Katuwa wanga gwe mkulembeze. Ngolaba anti your content here is getting more shared. Atebe la kumedia more than your content. Then there is a problem. Because here, omutajakula radio show. Agende then yebake. Radio show, your people might listen, some might not listen. The same applies to Maulide. Gaja kuitako. Some might not read, some might read. The same applies to TV and the websites. But for this, it lasts longer. Because social media, people are always there. How many people, I mean, everyone is always holding their phone. How many people are moving with their TVs or radios or websites, whatever, and printers? Social media is buliwendi kufuna. So that is scary. Now, recruitment. Recruitment, Museveni chakola with the traditional guys, akozesa scaremongering. Nti wotakola chino chenjagala, I'm going to take your license away and you're going to lose your job and you will lose your livelihood. So in the end, you will become ojakuba tu China mulimunga tu sasobola kulabirira family yo. That's what he does. Now, on the other hand, eri chagulanyi ku social media, chagulanyi takola recruitment. But the people are the ones that recruit themselves as Gwanga Mujje, then they do his job. So here, for Museveni, his recruitment is through intimidation and bribes. One is scaremongering. Now, here recruitment is voluntary. Oshiaba. Mwemumbuli demu abali yeyo. Mwuliba meka Bobi Wine beyali aise. How many of you there? Let us put this to the test. Kumwe mwena. Ani Bobi Wine beyali aise na mgama njagala ngo sharing regular content wangu ku Facebook. Who of you has ever been called by Bobi Wine over NUP guys? Neba mugamba anti twagala otandika okwogera ku bintu bya people power on NUP. Now, that element alone, it is very, very dangerous. Because whereas this one is spending lots of money through intimidation tactics and bribes and scares to recruit people, meaning that if these go away, this person is likely to lose abantu banobona. They are scaring and intimidating. Whereas for this person, people who recruited themselves voluntarily, chitegezanti ba joining a ideology, sorry, ba joining a platform because they believe in it, number one, and because they understand their ideology. And chitegeza these people, it is very hard for them to be manipulated or to be, you know, scared and intimidated. On the other hand, social media, there is a lot of anonymity. Tomanyani ali mabega wa account ya Fazil wa Bobby or Esther wa Bobby. Such kind of things. How many people on social media call themselves Museveni?
How many call themselves Museveni? But I can show you like over 20 accounts calling themselves Bobby Wine. For that matter, we even have things like Bobby TV. We have things like Chagulanyi TV. On social media, people are actually creating their own TV stations, naming them after Bobby Wine, naming them after People Power, NUP, and so on, TVs and People Power Radio, People Power TVs. The same applies to YouTube channels. Chabantu wakula YouTube channels, ngaziko la content wa simanyi Chagulanyi TV, Bobby TV. That element yoka yukantu wakala viewa, anakala viku TV ya Chagulanyi liku social media. That is actually very, very incredible. I mean, incredible in a good way, of course. Now, the other thing that I would like you to look at over traditional is that in the... Of course, not everyone can afford a television because it takes a lot of power, energy, and behavior. Not everyone is interested in reading the news. Facebook. Not everyone is interested in listening to the radio. You know, there are more programs on YouTube, on Facebook, in substitute for the radio. Now, when that happens, social media, on the other hand, has a better chance of covering people who are illiterate. You know, abatasoma nyo kugenda wala, abatamanyi luzungu, something like that. Sigamanti abatamanyi luzungu ate basoma. But omuntu wa wansi. Omuntu wa wansi nyo. Because no muntu wa wansi these days in Uganda, they have a phone that has WhatsApp, has Twitter, has YouTube, has Facebook. Omuntu asindike chigari. Asomba amatoke. Wabelela ni simu ngeri kwa WhatsApp. Wabelela ni simu ngeri kwa Facebook. This is how it happens. Oyage na ganti, look here guy. Nyaga lompe kubifana njibia desire. Nagule simu na mwagamba, ah, simu ino kubako WhatsApp, ino kubako Bluetooth. Nagamba, yee kari, kangene njifune. Katibuwa ajifuna. Jukila ya jigula kufuna bifana njibia desire. Then afterwards, olina mwagamba, hey, wakune kano, babu wanyi wale biki yako ze, mchibuka. Yani nye pichi na ajibu kilo msaja baba demu buka wabu. Eh, akuna kwa kante nkalabe. Then, gradually, he gets introduced to politics. He gets interested in politics. Najanga ayingira mpola, mpola, agenze, alabi platforms zezenja ulo, alabi abantu abenja ulo, alabi shia zezenja ulo, mpola, 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 ah. Okakana, bamuta demu bi grupu ya WhatsApp, ebini mama uye gacha agulani, blah, 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 blah. He gets sucked in. Into the politics and the revolution. But on the other hand, traditional media it is so programmed. Into kusawa kumacha kubera kone breakfast show. Wojimi singa lero linde yencha. Into wude wewe buti tubera kone binsanga wano. Wojimi singa lero linde yencha. And wolinde yencha, you won't be able to listen to this one that you missed. Unfortunately. And some people will like to watch things that are live. But on social media, on the other hand, wojimi singa show ya mayanja lirencho jajisanga ko. Wamisinga gundi ya Bobby Wine, wabata vidiritinze, you will find it there. Meaning that the content is always there. And these people are the ones that are the custodians of this content. Chile gaza nitosobula mujako. Katu wabata sobula mujako. And people always go and look for those videos and they listen. That is very, very, very dangerous for any status quo or for any dictatorship. Chovula Museveni achia unako ularelo. I'll go into other things. Na inja gara kula comparison, yabade unako ularelo. Njogende kupointe yokubanti no Museveni controls the media, he traditional, definitely. But again, Bobi Wine lelage na kuja to address his issue of age. Nebi mkwatako, biya soma, and so on and so forth. Which would have been a matter abantu wanabona a yandibade of national interest. Because this is a presidential candidate. It would have been a matter of national interest. Eriyo muntu yenayena whether you love Chagulanyi or not. Now what they did is this. Nebagenda ku NBS. Nebagamba nti twagala tulangirire nti tufunye signing empya. Egenda okuva oba mu NUP oba wa eje eyingire mu what do you call this? NRM. Now, with all the credibility oba kale status NBS jeba derina. Shegera. Lero na HT wa cheba derina ne ku muntu wa wanse nye 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 nyo. Bajikakaniza because people are asking who is Basajja Mivule number one. Number two, nibagamba nti ya nyoyo musajja gomuwa airtime ayenkana almost what? 40, over 40 minutes. Nga he's talking nonsense. How can you do that? They did it because baba de bagala kujira mu budde wa Bobby. Chovola wa Bobby had delayed the interview initially, an hour later. Nga nabano na wabali inda. Nga bali inze nti wateekera yo what? Nga nabateeka yo. Control. Now, when you control and do such a kind of thing as a media platform, you lose credibility. Chovola ba NTV te yabita deyo. Now, when you lose credibility, mula ba platforms zizo neza yabita deyo, Solo T, Delta, Simani Bichi, TV TV budi yao mubulaba. Oshitegeda. Kakati, when you lose that credibility, chitegeda muge na kuluzinga viewership. Because if Bobby Wine is speaking, and if Balamu and the other guys are unveiling someone, a TV station will make more money when they talk and air about Bobby Wine than if they talk and air about Museveni. What that calls for is that a TV station or a radio station has to cover more of Bobby Wine to make money to stay in business than Museveni. Or else they will go under. Because we're covering Museveni day after day. People are not going to listen and look at him for the, you know, Tumwade Tumulaba ever since in the World War U TV. For the past, what, 35 years? Before even UTV came on air. Nga TV standika sawa kumina bili. So people, they're not willing. Kati, what the government is doing is bani mkuforcing abantu kulaba Museveni. Maybe into me, nabi ayagara tulabi. Like, they are forcing us that you have to watch him, like it or not. Whereas on Bobby Wine, it is just natural. And if he's going live, Ajaku Jabu's live, and you'll see 10 people turning up to come and watch his video. And every traditional media will make sure that they report something about Chagulani. Because if you don't report about Chagulani, then people are not going to come and watch your news. They have to make sure that every day, Bate Kamu Akanto Akaliko Bobby Wine. Because like it or not, inti, they are between a rock and a hard wall. Because they have to tell the government that, guys, look here, send us the Twagara Temugenda Zitua. Ba advertisers bachimanyiga Chagulani ya atunda. Akantu kona kaliko Bobby Wine, kalitaba advertisers ku TV zafe. Shitegeza TV ya singo kulaga Bobby Wine, jiba singo kuwobu lango, ba ye singa viewership. Oba radio, chikora ye singa viewership. So the end of the day what they do is, bagamba State House, you either pay us the money, oba sicho fetugenda airinga content wa Chagulani, that will bring viewers that in the end, we shall be able to make, you know, to turn profits. Because the advertisers will be coming in. But on the other hand, their fair share is also being taken away by social media. Because advertisers now are seeing it. I think that social media is becoming more prominent, actually, than radio, TV, or print news, and, you know, and so on and so forth. So, but number one, especially Uganda, people are very poor. There is no purchasing power. Abantu tebagula. I saw the other school leaving the other time, James, British Airways is Avao, Zinando's is Agenda, ShopRite on the blink of leaving the country. No one is buying their stuff. People are still buying Mubutari. Middle income, teriwo. Whatever, middle class, teziriwo. And it is affecting the so-called banene in government in one way or the other. Now, why is Museveni recruiting these people? Urachi Museveni akola recruitment season. And how is Bobby Wine responding to all these recruitments? And how is what is Bobby Wine's strategy? Iyeshi into achikoza atia. Now, Museveni yatwala abana. Tuteba waloba na mbatu ala wawunga. Walone baganda bafabala laba wala bibatu ala and so on and so forth. Whenever I realized and looked at all these people, Nalabe Chintu Chimu, that is common, what is it, LCM, the common factor amongst all these people. Some of them, beita ba bloggers. Abalala, beita ba social media activists, whatever, call it what you want. Ne, bobe ita antino ba bloggers, like ba bloggers. Nti bakola ku mikutu ja Facebook, YouTube, and so on and so forth. Nti lewa wadi batunda Chagulani. Now, ojakula ba shift in Museveni's recruitment, oba shift in the NRM strategy. The shift is like this. Nti twali tulowooza nti abayimbi bajja kutukolera. Nti abayimbi bajja kubeera prominent. But now the musicians are not doing the job that we thought they would do. Because musician aina bintu bibiri. Aina status, then aina nerinya, and so on and so forth. Yes, today Eddie Kenzo will come akolera ibungeri ne mitwali ebiri. Ekitegeera. Kati webeere ne mitwali ebiri, kitegeeza nti wanaakoma we nkyate n'agikola, tegijja kuba ebiri. Jinzo kukale ligena mu 13. Aba NRM bo kiba kikyabakolera. Kati omulaka olwokuna tugeza zikoze repetitively. Ajja zikola zigende mu 5. Olunaku olwokutaano zijja genda bantu 10. Because people will say, ah, oyitaina kipya kyatugamba. Tewaliwo bya Lema birala, tewaliwo bya Hamza birala. Kakati Kenza ajja kubeera wali agambe, yee, nze omuntu alina 1 million followers bonna bonna. Live yange neberako just 100 people, just 3K people, nga nasoke nanga mutwalo. Ah, I cannot do this. Kakati on the other hand, aba NRM gabaga, no, still aba bantu batumala, aba manyanja babeerako n'abantu 10 oba 2 and so on and so forth. So, kola jangu tukole, but jukila abantu wono, bagenda bakendera, bakendera, nja kwogera kintu kyekimu, politics tatu awula, politics tatu awula, politics tumukoya, politics, nze siri politician, siri politician. Then afterwards, kitegeezwa abayimbi baba tebakola. Kusasira tasobola kukola live. Ono omwana tasobola kukola live. Ani, mkulu bebe kulu tasobola kukola live. All these people, they cannot do live videos. So if they cannot do live videos, then chitegeza, you look for people who can do live videos, who can blog constantly. Why do they need people to blog constantly and do live videos? It is just one thing. Chetuata nikideko, echa media, minuka musanguleo. Musame ni ayagari chimu just one thing. One thing only is to, just to control the narrative. Control the narrative. Chaje shoka chayagara. Now, fena tuchimanyi bulungi nti people power ku social media. Because there are more people who use social media than people who listen, watch, or read newspapers in Uganda. Because most people get there. How many people can afford newspapers? Not so many. How many people can afford subscription of GoTV or Buster Times? Sibanji. How many people can afford a radio cassette? Whatever, radio gundi. Sibanji. But most people can afford phones because a phone is multi-purpose. In a radio, katwaone zikoleza sigara, waleweza TV, you know, jifunye yako mobile money. It is a necessity okubane sim. Shitegele. Now, Museveni achimanyi, inti whoever controls the narrative in politics wins at the end of the day. What has kept Bobi Wine up there, Chechokubanti, for the past 2.5 years, he has controlled the narrative and everything has rotated around him. And this has been as a result of people who recruited themselves voluntarily to do this job for NUP and People Power. Without that, Bobi Wine, ku social media, abadde tajja kuba na presence. That's it. Now, Museveni wamanya nti no narrative, Bobi Wine yaji pushing. I think that narrative ya Bobi Wine teriko command, nti obaka wakati banaife, natukole kino. No. What happens is just one thing, nti abana, balabye, Rita na Kenya, bamutemedde bamusse. Echo weba chidaba ne chisa sana everywhere. Ku Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Rita Nabu Kenya na Afuka Rita Nabu Kenya for 1 week. Police nebu nemi wabu. Nedeno, nedeni, nedeno, nedeni. Pressure nefukanga pressure. Rachi, Rita Nabu Kenya. Ntinaba tuwe de Twitter abatu nokati. They have been elevated. Betuwe de Twitter abanini. Ateba kakanyizidwa. Rachi, towards social and media. Rachi, controlling the narrative. Ntirita yaliyo mutono, kakati yomu kuba matters aba struggle. Yaliyo yomu kuba matters aba you. Everyone knows Rita Nabu Kenya. She was murdered. Yasini kaumani yaliyamumani. Bani wadeba taneba sureyo, and no one knows. Twawulira Francis Ayume yafuna kabenje. But if you hear the story of Francis Ayume before, no wulira nebya kabenje, they do not add up. Neyasinika umarubandi gambi, because when you do that and control the narrative, ebintu government byali baddaye kweka, it makes it hard for them to hide. Chimvamula bantu bajja kuvayo leero nga they are contradicting themselves. You contradict today, contradict the next day, in the end, ngatuga ama kamera zaite ziriko. That's the best explanation they can give, because you have controlled the narrative. Era muba mukozechi, mukozechi tumuita okubala bisa. What is all that? Media. Media. So Museveni's tactic is this, is that in TV, social media, it is not likely to live today or tomorrow. He likely to be here forever, and something more worse can come. Tetwaji nyogera dagalango wude buchari. What can I do? Start making recruitments. Museveni chivamu gama. Chitandi kukufuna wana wakula social media. Vakubana vakuba yimbi. Because omu yimbi sawa ya lila kuyambachi. Tagenda kuba chivuru. Tagenda kuba live event. Ajakube lawa yogere mzei mpa yente mzei mpa yente. That's all. Kani mzee ilaganti, okay. You know, with Baram nabichi, because that's, for me, that's what I think. With Baram, nabaganti katutaniko bafechi, nga tumanyonye. Ntitunyonye, mufune omukulu kato, mufune ababana, re superstar, you know, mufune nakajubi, mufune ono, msajja, basajja mivule, mufune, because, ujakula bati, bana abantu wana ba crossing, nga nebaba mu, People Power, NUP, and all these other political parties. Neba yingira NRM. You don't hear about them later on. Unless, if Baba and Baba are active on social media and they are bloggers, those ones are the ones that remain active. Because yesterday identity, okay, now look here. Newe tunakola chi, chetu inokola is to counteract them. Ntikakati geno ufune yisima. Because look at all these people. But naba kola social media. Newe akasemba yu kati mukulu mivule. Nishegira nchi wakali katulabe oyo Bwana Kato, olabe Jennifer, then olabe Isma, then olabe, who else is there? What's this guy's name? Olabe Basaja Mivule, olabe Mumpe Kumanyao, Cheka gundi bali tebamuwa is gundi nseleko bali tebamuwa sente ziwera Basaja Mivule is the latest recruit then olabe Jennifer Kato waro guy bamita superstar kale oy superstar madis mind blog re superstar nseleko kale nseleko simula bako nnye nako zino tachabela ko arabi kalwana ntaloze naye kati olaba strategy nti abantu abasinga be bali recruiting baagala abantu abasobola okwogera. Because teri muntu n'omu abadde akola live za Museveni. Museveni abadde talina bantu bamukolera live. Bano bonna abamukolera live bavudde mu opposition, with the exception of Basaja Mivule. Kuba Basaja Mivule yajja mu People Power n'amala ennaku just 27. Then he left. So you couldn't consider him as a NUP person. Ono naye simumanyi bulungi, simumanyi nti ddala oba yali wa People Power. Naye yali talina kibiina. But this one, ono na yeye aliwa besi je tawagira ako Bobi Wine Isma mumanyi tawagira ako Bobi Wine of course era Isma yachi mai tawagira ako Bobi Wine ya wagira besi je then yavoye wa besi je nagine wa Museveni then Jennifer yeye aliwa fewa People Power era yali nnyo mukalulu ke guru era yabera nnyo ku live Jennifer abantu ne bamwagala nnyo ku live okiwulira kakati Kato of course yali na blogger even before People Power so Kato nebamu identifying, then they took him up. Shigira. Then Kato yari wafe, Jennifer yari wafe, ono, yari wafe for 27 days, but then you're going to come at NRM about it in other bloggers. For a party that says in Tindo, yaka malambu kule mzee for 35 years, ila ye singa amani, ye sent, ye singa ne ground, na yenga, te ina blogger nomu ku social media. Blogger, I mean in terms of people who can come here and express themselves, ne wakulani live videos and so on and so forth. None, absolutely none. Na yewu ogenda ku Facebook kati, nze njizu okuba njogera leero, waliyo n'omulala wa people power akoze live, waliwo n'omulala akoze live wano, bu live buli everywhere, like buli so many everywhere, there are so many live videos about NUP and people power. That is dangerous. It's actually dangerous. Nyo, nyo, nyo. Now, what is the strategy? Strategy baga it. You know what, guys? Tuleteyo wedobo zedene. Ye mukadle wafe. Kanyana baba uya roli yaba sadja mivole. Rachi ba amulese. What is his role? This is just my analysis, guys. So you cannot take my words for them. For it, naeze, with the way I look at things. Now, basadja, mivule, badene, nsoro nkambwe. Oye mkulu, BM, BM. Kati basadja mivule, when I saw Komula, I was a staunch follower of this guy, back in the days. Na yeka kati live uze, zisembie yebidi, zazakola. Akuli lize bigambo bisatu. Aba siyazi, aba nyube njaga, aba gwa gwa wakale, aba we muzi. Aba we muzi. Why do you think basajja mivule buli wajja asoka ne bigambo bino bisatu? Aba siyazi, aba nyube njaga, aba we muzi. Now, tuina kusoka ni tutunuli devin tubibiri. How old is basajja mivule? Basajja mivule, alimi yaka nga, tugambe kale nga late 50s. Shitegela. Because we have a dag ina mwena remu, taina kwa genze na ye. Na ye kala alimu late 50s. Na ye rachi, kuba teri muntu ye na ye na abadavu mabobi wine. Kuba nobo naba crossing. Yeah? Nga akosa taktiki eno, yomu painting anti, agenda kule taba siyazi, aba nyube njaga, naba wimuzi. Washitegela. Now, we all know, nti ebintu bino ebisatu wobiko na ke Uganda. Abantu buli omu akolachi, afuna olutiko. Hii, oh, Bobi Wine musiyazi. Ha, nedda, tetujamuwa, afazali katuwe Museveni. Ah, mnyuwa njaga, ah, bavubu kaba mnyuwa njaga kuna batutawani za nyoku faa kwa obufi. Tetugenda kuwa mnyuwa njaga. Ah, bawamuzi, oh, tuwako wabasimbe mtijia masanyalaze bebasingo kuwe mula kuno. Tetugenda kubalo onda. Ebigambo bino ebisatu. The strategy is this. Mivule bamulese kola lives, videos. Kola videos ku YouTube ne Facebook. Okulaba nti I'm painting a narrative. Yaba people power kuba nti tuliba siyazi, tuliba nyuba njaga, tuliba wemuzi, tuliba gwagwa. Because no one else can do it as Mivule does it. Mivule ye musajja ayogera ewantu nga teyetaaga na microphone. Seriously. Waba ayogera teyetaaga microphone. Ntajja kubogola. Mwabo siyazi! Mwabo we musi! Abanyuba njago! Ha ha ha! Oshulira. But the problem with Mivule is, ntuwa muga machi, okay, come and we engage. Olete evidence, yonange ndete evidence yange. Nkulage nti mu NRM ye wasinga abanyuba njaga, bogamba, ye wasinga abawe muzi. Ate ila, nkulage nti waliwo n'obuyambi government. Bwe singo kufuna, buvamba siyazi. Sente zibagendo mute melako, zivamba siyazi. Echutachimanyi. Because watu leaders lozo lazo na foundations. Sente zaze zisinga, nila zivamba siyazi. Zibila and Melinda Gates Foundation, World Health Organization, European Union, USAID. Zona sente zivamba siyazi. Because even up to today, as we speak today, it is still about siyazi mu Uganda. Mwebali, you cannot do anything to them. So kakati tu inza kunga mati no Bobi Wine agenda kuleta basiyazi, at already nga basiyazi webali. They are enjoying their rights, Adam 7. Kakati gwe chicho obotegeza anti nofe tuli basiyazi. Mkulu Mivule. He won't engage. But his tactic is to repeat the word over and over again. Chikwate. Nti basiyazi. Bawemuzi, baniwa njaga. Basiyazi, bawemuzi, baniwa njaga. Basiyazi, bawemuzi, baniwa njaga. Chidingane mudoboze dene nyo chikwate. Bono chidingane nyo ne chikwata. Abantu abakadde abandi badde balonda Bobi Wine. Abantu abavubuka obakala abakadde abali sensitive nyo ku matters zino. Because Mivule is there to appeal to the older generation. Abali sensitive nyo ku matters zino. Bajja falling out with the Honorable Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. Now that is the role as why Mivule is being brought on board. Kwefasizinga points sezo. Nga chikoli laku radio 4, ne radio zendara, then ibamu uplifting, because they are trying to build his image. especially in Buganda and the sub-region. Masaka n'ebitundu bino n'ebyogera Oluganda. Kibagezaako okumuzimbira, kibagezaako eky'okuzimba. Ky'ova olaba leero baamukoledde press conference nga nene. That is the role. Because ddala bw'abanga omukulu ono agamba nti abantu baamuvuma. Solution y'okuvuma si yakudduka mu kibiina. Solution y'okugamba nti no baavumye, ffe nga batuvumi. Nze nawe kennyini batu. Ffe batuvuma ffe aba people power. Ffe ffennyini batuvuma. But is the solution to run away and join the, you know, nova mu flying pan ate n'ogamba sigiri? Is that the solution? Omusajja omukulu, it's not the solution. The solution is, wagende e Kamocha and you held Bobi Wine's hand n'omukwata ne mu ngalo. Uwamukwata mu ngalo, it means that you guys have a connection. If anything had happened to you, wali osobola reaching out to Honorable Kyagulanyi n'omugamba this and this and that. Naye wajja mu kibiina nga your intention was not to be part of the struggle. Now, on the other hand, tulina okulaba mikwano gya Mivule Mirebani. Who are his friends? Because these are the people to watch. Well, his friends are Soka Yegashumba. Now, tuchimanyi bulungi nti backlash omukulu Mivule gye yafuna, Gashumba was one of the people that protected him. Which is good, nti he came out for a friend. But I think we should keep a close eye to with Gashumba and, you know, some other friends of, you know, Baddeni, Basajja Mivule. Because if we really wanted to solve these matters, so if anyone leaves the party, then chitegeza anti abadde chibina tachikirizamu ne Kyagulanyi abadde tamukirizamu. On the other hand, people power, katulaye people power, because Rachel leta Mivule, Mivule omulese controlling a narrative, kuogera chigamba chidiringane chikwate mitwe gy'abantu nti people power basiyazi ngakozesa eddoboozi lye eddene, yo basiyazi basiyazi. That's it. Chechimulete seza. But tamale mirundi bali long overdue. Abantu baba koyi. Chiwija. Now, on the other hand, most of you supporters of NUP, what you don't realize is we have more people joining the platform. We have more people joining the party. More than people who leave. And the people who are joining the party are not just quantitative, whether they are qualitative. For those of you who have YouTube channels, Chinomuchimanyi, ne Facebook pages, we're going to go through your statistics. Ojakulaba, people who have unfollowed you, bayizokubanga kumi. But people who follow your page might have doubled. Nibaba banjiko. Now that is the thing that happens. Now, Museveni, this is how he still he wants to control the narrative. What you watch, Kola? He makes you feel small, even when you're big. Njajaku gamba, okay. You know, let me just write it down. Museveni, his tactic in terms of controlling the narrative, he makes you feel small, even when you're a giant. Ekintu ekyo kiaffectinze nnyo naddala abawagizi ba people power. Inti, for heaven's sake, we have 17 members of parliament who have joined the party. It took Westjia, I don't know how many years, to get such a big number of members of parliament. Teri political party yafunye bantu 17 ne ba switching. Naba chairmen, I don't know baba tano. Neba councillors, I don't know how many. Neba switching from their political parties, affiliations. Neba joining the NUP. It has never happened in the history of politics of Uganda. That is a very big move. Echo chinene nyo. Nyo, nyo, nyo. 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 So big. Let us turn the tables. Singa kibadde nti Museveni yafunye ababaka 17 ne bava mu bibiina ebirala ne bajja ne bamweyunga kogoloza kyane badde kitya. Bandirekedde awo okwogera abo abasajja. Bandiyogedde mpaka obudde we bwandikedde. Now, on the other hand, Bwe bakitegeera nti people power scoring tufunye ababaka bangi. They have joined us, we have become stronger. Nga bagamba, you know what? Twetaaga okusika y'omuntu omu what? Tubamalemu amaanyi. Tusike y'omu. Basajja mibule, genda yofune kadi. Bw'omala ogifuna, yogera ebitaliimu, bajje bakwate, owemule, abakuwemule, then yogambe nti ogiddusemu, bajja kendeera nti ye nti ye. Kakati omusajja ng'agenda aggyayo kadi, ng'agenda, ng'agamba nti kati crossing nzizo nena ali mu fast forward. Kati tewakikola. Omuntu waba si muguma gy'agamba, ha, kati oyo naye yalidde yagenze. Naye jjukira omu yagenze. Wavudde buli Monday they unveil bano ba boda, bano ba somesa, bano ba taxi, bano ba aji. Abo na, those are all people who are joining the party. So many people are joining. The number of people who are joining are less than the number of people who are leaving. Because oja kwebuza abantu ababa bagenze, bagenze n'abantu bameka. Mivule waba avudde mu people power, avuddemu n'abantu bameka. Avuddemu n'abantu bameka mu NUP. Wabanga tavuddeyo na muntu n'omu. There is no cause for alarm. There is no cause to worry. And it is his constitutional right to actually switch parties. Ave mu party eno adde mu ndala. Whereas it is his right, naye tulaga nti such kind of people tebalina integrity. Now, oli ajja kugamba nti most of these people have joined the Bobi Wine kumukozesa biki and all this kind of thing. Yes. Ekyo we kibanga weekiri. Ekyo we kibanga weekiri nti bazze kumukozesa. Then I think Bobi Wine should be wiser. Yoku banga wakozesa before they use him. Because he also knows. Inti, buri omwa ina ebigendererwa abye. But that is not ours to worry about. Wewanava wajja kuddawo abalala. Whereas in the Woody Devino, abantu abazze, mubayingidde ekibiina nga DP block, then afterwards bajja kifulumanga DP block. But by the time you leave nga DP block, still, people power ejja kubanga ezimbye emirandira gyakyo. Era ejja kubanga abantu ebalina, because n'olwaleero DP block weevaawo. Never mu people power. Gwe kigenderere. DP block yagenda okujja mu people power nga buli kifo kye baagala okubanga bazisimbamu. Nga still people power inawo ababaka. Already, that is how powerful the party is. To the time which they were able to people power. Oba NUP, neddayo gye baava, still people power ebe ina abantu abasobola okwesimba mbifebe ne babiwangula. That is NUP for you. That is how powerful NUP is. But what Museveni does is, bagame nti, okay, make them feel small. How do you make them feel small? Baje mu mivule, then afterwards bayinza complaining anti agenze, tumuvume biki and all this kind of thing. Naye mivule waba avudde, waba abantu abalala almost 10 ababa bayingidde political party. Ate abataina muntu n'omu gw'aba agenze naye. So we need to embrace that, to know that we are strong and we are powerful. Sagala kulanda gudde nnyo. Naye ngenda kukomekereza negundi nti ekintu kino naddala ekya narrative. How should we control the narrative? Now, nze kyendaba for the past 2.5 years, yetubadde mu struggle, we have moved this thing so well. Ekintu kino abaana, I don't know how it's done, I don't know ngeri gikitambula, kiri impromptu, chili disorganized, like not disorganized in the sense that inti chili disorganized inti the china atino kakati the rotu kuwechin chija naturally abana chija naturally necha NRM chija chipangi kakati tugende kubiwandiko vya Bobi Wine mabidi za chivuge bana mwachili pine katachi posting isma chogereko Jennifer avume basaja mivule avume ah tuchiunzike webana avira mwecho tuja kwa tuine vila li tupanze vila li vina babija. Because the essence is, how do you control the narrative on social media? How do you control it? Tubaje ku nsonga zino, you know, ezokunga abantu okugenda kalulu, okubala ganti ba amaanyi, n'okutulaga obulazi nti tuli ba amaanyi eti kyokka, okutuma lamu amaanyi, to deflate us, okuwulira nti bannaaye, people power, tetulina kye tuli, akalulu kano tuna akalya, you start putting doubts into your struggle. Because otandika okuteekamu doubts ezo. Zitandika okukendeza ebintu. Now the other thing tactic in Adam 7 jakozesa mu jemutana bakutegeera. Akwata abantu bano batutte nabawe motoka without giving them the cards for the cards. Nabalaga nti abawadde sente, nabalaga nti abawadde ebintu ebyamaanyi nnyo and so on and so forth. Singa Adam 7 ebintu bino yali abiwa abantu bano. Ono mukulu Hassan Nduga tebandi mukwatidde musabo. Muganda wa Faso ni Ndugate. Wani mkwati de musawonga nyonya bugaga. If at all these people are getting these things. Muganda wange Michael, DJ Michael. Yani badeta yomba bulikasera genda kulaba Museveni. Big I, yani badeta yomba even after today. If at all these people bintu we baba subi zango kuwa wabali babifuna. But what the president does, Chechino. Intinet dagweba we moro kabavuge mwao. Olage sipapa nga avugamu. Olage gundi nga avugamu wao kumoro kakatono. Then afterwards to balabenti sent jezili. Bajenga bakuro singa bagendo kutuke nongechiri yo chila lanyo. That is what is happening. So kakati ya bazo nisa psychology yoyo. And then people will abandon the struggle. And then they gamba. Ngeze mwe nare mnange kuliyako. Within 2 months. Ojakubo will drop it already. I think atocha asongla kudeno jivava. Because they can no longer trust you. So, ejirajaya chikozesa. But for us, how can we do it? For us, chetuino kola, I think people should keep doing the thing the way they have been doing it. Whatever strategy you are using, that has been working. If someone comes out and agar antino, muvuma. Abantu wakatani koku vuma. People have been doing this strategy, have been using this strategy for the past 2.5 years. And they have not been abusing anyone. Well, but Jakuvuma, Bavuma, like you know, Jakuvuma, has ever said to me against the Chilabanga, Okuma Baza Dorechi Vino, Okuma Bazetete. As you were saying, everybody did a Photoshop. Okuma Bazetete, that is something anyone can do. That is what you call fighting back. People will make you a topic on social media, and trust me. By the time we ne gwera ne family yo ne jakube chitegede ne byobo koze byonna family yo jachitegede ne wono ogenda mulumbe lwechika bajjakumanya nti gwego bayambaze chitetei and you will become a laughing stock ekintu ekisinga okusinza president Museveni n'abantu ab'emyaka gye kye ky'okubafuula ekisekererwa. No one wants to be a laughing matter. Buli w'okwata obukulembeze and you make it a laughing stock, buli w'okwata omukulembeze obwa abantu ng'aba abakulukulu n'obafuula ekisekererwa. And that has worked. Control the narrative. Keep sharing the news. Keep sharing people power information. Mukipinge Bobi Wine in Manyaga. Mukipinge Mupostazizam. Mukipinge Mukola live videos. Because what these people are doing now, Kakati, it is a fully fledged wanty. Baze Kumarako na Kurani Siza does people power for social media. Because we have a man on the typical ground. Nti dala ground where wali a man. Abalonzi bali ku ground. If people power to asamila wasamizi kuno. Why do you care? Ebide ku social media. Kena ku ground yo. Jikwasa ganye. Mwa wangu de da ground ya. Mwere ye wamu. Tuja ku social media. Because ojimanyi se no go zone. Si territory yo. Like it or not. Ne igoroza. Why do they still insist to come online? Rashi teba complaining ya kubakubi wa masimu. Rashi teba complaining ya kubantua wa kubama simu kuma TV na ama radio. Why do they complain about people on social media? Because they know, ntabali ku social media, their strategy is working. Buriwewe gomi amu watch cutting, they will badja kugolora. Ntibadja gololo wawe, na atani wawe. Teba kuba ntibaga love mu struggle. Wabula bakuba baga lo terere. Baba baba gama boss terera. Ani tiba kuzesa ati na uchiboko, tiba kukuwa migo bichi, just tiba kuzesubu gambo butonotono, then nchaba izano kukuwa mawai muna ijangu togele. Nchu jakube la chari wabe. That is how forgiving these people are. Today they will abuse you, or today they will be against you, and tomorrow you will come and you will laugh with them. That's how it is. So the strategy works. Okumuko la mwabu kukolo, everyone kati, everyone is pulling their weight, ito Museveni ya chilaba. Yagala webi menza, yagala wezi mambo bado, ngalo uzantina jack shutting down political discussion. But political discussion has come in a completely different way that is even very, very violent. That is even very, very deadly. Because Taina Chakola right now, he has nothing. Tacha ina any other trick up his sleeve. Chasigaza kuwata bantu either kuwa kanyuga makomera, ati wa ukwatu wa munu kanyuga mkomera ngomla la Amerika. Nga account ndarejja buli we mugala account eno ndarejja buli we mujja Bobi Wine nga wajja wabalala mukaga buli we mujja Mayanja nga wajja wabalala musanvu. That's how it is. How do you control that? Tusobola. Now for us to keep in the narrative ku media, People power controls the narrative for social media. Chetutayagala kwogerwako tekyogerwako. Chetwagala okwogerwako kyogerwako. Without actually Bobby Wine having control over all these things. Basoka never did take one dick of your Bobby Wine. He didn't respond. Ani abireta, mabirizi. Well, awo batukwata mukatono nti they controlled the narrative. Because we bali mu narrative y'ebiwandiiko bya Bobi Wine be bagireeta. But then, still, olw'okuba nti people power tuli bangi, abamu bakwata ebiwandiiko, abamu ne tukwata ebiwandiiko, abalala ne bakwata ebirala. Struggle n'egenda maaso. Shigira. Because bali balowooza nti ffenna tujja kudda ku ky'ebiwandiiko. Ganaanda, abamu tugende ku biwandiiko, then abalala mugende ku kino. Paka leero omukulu wavuddeyo n'ayogera ku kigambo ky'ebiwandiiko. Era waakimaliriza kakati tugenda kukwata emmundu ate tuzizzeeyo ku bintu ebirala. Ate bwe buno tugenda kujja nga tuli bakambu nnyo. Kitegeera. So, ebintu ebisinga byonna, we are the ones controlling. Ate ekirungi kya NRM, indeed it gives us a lot of content to control over and to expose them. Ate it is within them, kuba kati ekiri mu kamyufu kisesa n'osesa. Bakwata ku video nga bagaba ssente, ne bayikwata ku video nga bamenya amateeka ga COVID and so on and so forth. And this gives us things eby'oku piling up against and control that narrative. Because media is all about controlling the narrative. And if you control the narrative, no controlling a media, politics is in your favor. That's it. Because w'obanga tusobola controlling abantu kiche boogerako. Yeah? Like, Timu 7 chechimuti Saturday, nita sister is a gamma to the lab and tukale bogere ku Bobi Wine nchi olu kuba msias. Bogere kucha Bobi Wine nchi olu kuba mnyu wanjaga. People will not talk about that. Baga nyocho gira kecho. Because sigu hawa fuga. Wabula badja gamma, okay, kakati tuogere kubyo uzari wa Timu 7. Tuogere kubyo uzari wa mchala wa Timu 7. Tuogere ku first family. Kakati budi abira mu first family n'abantu babe bonna everyone baje agamba iba nayo musajja butuli naye mutwala ka good day bla 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 and so on and so forth. Mwebale nyo mwebale dalo kumpuliza tulabagane unako orange andoza usule bulungi. Salamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bye.